Fire Marshal's office says two young girls were killed this morning when they became trapped in a bedroom as fire ripped through their home in Lisbon Falls. Tonight, their mother, who tried to save them, is now in critical condition. The fire started this morning at their house on Summer Street in Lisbon Falls. News 8's Jim Keithley has been on the scene all day, and he's live with more on the story. Jim?
Well, Tracy, it certainly is a tragic scene here. Two young sisters dead, a family changed forever. Investigators just briefed us a short while ago and have ruled this fire as accidental, saying one of two possibilities here. Either it was an electrical problem that happened inside that house, or that this fire has been smoldering since last night, when they say the father had stopped by and used a blowtorch to help thaw some frozen pipes in a second floor bathroom. A mother and her six children trapped inside this two-story farmhouse at 34 Summer Street in Lisbon Falls. Fire broke out about 7:30 this morning. A couple of people noticed flames shooting out of the windows and stopped to help.
The mother was on the back porch, so we ran to the back porch, and she was passing the kids down off the back porch, and she said there were still two kids in the front bedroom. So I ran to the front, and the oldest son was on the front porch, and he was trying to call his sisters on the cell phone. He couldn't reach, so I ran up the stairs as far as I could, but there was just too much smoke, and the room they were in, it was just totally, the doorway was just totally engulfed in flames. So
the two young sisters did not make it out. The bodies of 11-year-old Natalie Hogan and her 6-year-old sister Kelsey Hogan were found in that second floor bedroom in the front. Four other children did manage to escape unharmed. Fire investigators say the mother, Lorna Hogan, suffered burns and smoke inhalation as she frantically tried to save her children.
Obviously, the mother was trying to get up the stairwell to the children, which is why she suffered the injuries that she did.
Lorna Hogan was taken to Central Maine Medical Center in Lewiston, was in the intensive care unit, and is listed in critical condition. Seven investigators with the fire marshal's office have been on scene all day, trying to pinpoint a cause. Meanwhile, neighbors are still in a state of shock as this tragedy is sinking in.
I can just try to pray for the family and do my best to help them out. And just do what I can.
Now, the four surviving children are now staying with their grandparents who live nearby. The biggest tragedy here of all, according to the local fire chief, is that there wasn't one working smoke detector inside that entire farmhouse. The batteries had all been removed. We're live in Lisbon Falls, Jim Keithley, News 8.